said, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." Advent means coming. We light this candle as we prepare for the full coming of God's kingdom. "And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us.
And we have seen his glory. Glory as of the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. And from his fullness we have all received grace upon grace.
For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came from Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God.
The only God who is at the Father's side, he has made him known.
Blessed be the Lord God of Israel.
For he has visited and redeemed his people, and has raised up a horn of salvation for us in the house of his servant David.
The sunrise shall visit us from on high,
to give light to those who sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the way of peace.
The people who walked in darkness have seen the great light.
Those who dwelt in the land of deep darkness, on them has light shone.
The true light, which gives light to everyone, is coming into the world. For God, who said, "Let light shine out of darkness," has shone in our hearts.
To give the light and the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ.
Come, Lord Jesus, our light and our salvation.
Let us walk in the light of the Lord.